Stephanie Edmund, the source leads for Atticore from Great Britain. CNA